We're here tonight supporting BRANDAID, which we've created through Paul Haggis, which gives artisan communities in very, very poor areas of the world the opportunity to sell their art and become more self-supporting.
We are so, so thrilled that Vanity Fair and Dior stepped up and said we want to sponsor this for you, because we couldn't have done this on our own. You know, there's a lot of my friends, but look at this. This is a big deal.
BRANDAID is about bringing the horsepower of marketing and branding and celebrity to the aid of artisans in less developed countries. We think, why not take the magic of marketing and branding and all of that stuff and help them tell their stories and have people realize the true value of what they create.
This is an incredible cause, and we've been asked to do a lot of things through the years. And it was just when we went down to Haiti, just seeing the people, seeing the need, 95% imports, they're not self-sustaining. So this is a great way to become self-sustaining, and hopefully it'll grow beyond Haiti and go into Africa and go into all these artisan communities so they can become more self-supporting.
Yes, I'm Sergio Limo. I am happy to be here. I am glad to be a part of BRANDAID.
It's a great concept. It's a great concept, this BRANDAID concept. I think it's going to do great things all over the world with time, and it's wonderful to be a part of it at the beginning, you know?